Good afternoon. My name is Rabbi Jeff Goldwasser. I serve Temple Sinai in Cranston. I hope you won't hold it against me that I speak a foreign language. The text tells us you shall love the stranger, for you were strangers in the land of Egypt. That verse from the book of Deuteronomy is actually a repetition of the most frequently repeated commandment in the entire Torah, the five sacred books of the Hebrew Bible held most dear by the Jewish religion. It is a commandment that echoes in the hearts of Jews because we know what it means to be a stranger in a strange land. Throughout the history of the Jewish people, we have known what it means to be marginalized, what it means to be forgotten, and what it means to be hated. And we take very dearly to heart the commandment to identify with those who are at the margins, with those who are forgotten, and with those who are hated just for being different, just for being strangers. However, this commandment is not just a call to altruism. It's not just a call to send out our hearts to people with no benefit to ourselves. In fact, it is something that we all benefit from. We all benefit when we live in a society where people embrace one another, where people see commonality with one another, and instead of shunning others, we become a society where we seek the needs of all, not just people who happen to be like us. I support this legislation because licensing all drivers helps increase traffic safety for everyone, as unlicensed drivers nationwide are 5 times more likely to be involved in a fatal car crash than licensed drivers. Making sure that drivers on our roads are licensed and insured protects us all. There is no sense in undermining our safety only to satisfy our fears concerning the stranger who lives in our midst. Thank you very much.